Sunday's game's away from home, but travelling to the match is a chore, and I've heard all bads of stories before. Still, match day's my favourite day, despite all of these bums in my face.
The Simon coming through!
And the clueless steward clearing the way.
Oh, will you hold up, dude? I'm gonna use the loo. Oi, this is a disabled cubicle. Still, at least we got the best seats of them all. Go! My team's on a serious roll. My best gonna come in, I know, cos they're indestructible. The high fans are leaving.
That's the spirit. Best seat in the house, guy. Paddy Power, you beauty.
Welcome to FIFA Street! Hit it!
Hey!
I'd like you to meet Dan and Raj, two store managers, each with very different management styles. First, let's see what Dan gets up to on a typical workday. Come on, Dan. That's so unfair. Give your team plenty of notice about new rotas. Oh dear, Dan. You're meant to be a team player. Get involved and help out, for goodness sake. No, Dan. Don't just criticise, emphasise the positives and give praise from time to time. Dan, always treat your team with the respect they deserve. Come on, Dan. It's our first day. You're hardly making a good impression, are you? Yes. No wonder the morale is low. He's not exactly what you'd call a dynamic leader, is he? Well, I suppose you'd say that was a lesson in how not to do it.